stars glow for you. Go see the world, cause it's all so brand new. Don't close your eyes, cause your future's ready to shine. It's just a matter of time before we learn how to fly. Welcome to the rhythm of the night. There's something in the air you can't deny. It's been fun, but now I've got to go. Life is way too short to take it slow. But before I go and hit the road, I gotta know. Till then, when can we do this again? Oh, 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 oh. When can I see you again? Oh, 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 oh. When can we do this again? Oh, 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 oh. I gotta know. When can I see you again?
Oh man, so picking one memory is really tough because there are just so many. I think the memories that I have that are really valuable are when I saw team players come together and act as a unit, when it was somebody's birthday, the way people celebrated together, the way people on the court came together, the tournament especially, with the girls only being down by 3 points and you guys playing till the end.
And my favorite memory of Coach Mason is probably the first day that we met her, because we didn't really know her, but she's just so nice. And then she was like, okay guys, I'm going to be your new coach. And then like all of a sudden she was like, okay, we're going to be doing this, this, and this, and we learned to follow all the new warm-ups.
So my favorite memory about Miss Mason is probably when she, on the sidelines of the basketball game, she was in panics. It's really funny. She's like pacing back and forth, and she, you know, got one of her hands.
First Saturday practice, I thought that she was going to go easy on us, and she straight up ramped me on the court.
Well, it'll have to be her infamous red lipstick.
Is when a ref would call a bogus call, and her eyes would literally almost pop out of her head.
Probably everything, but she's just a really good coach.
At the games when she like jumps up and like gets excited when we make a basket.
You're just like really awesome, and I kind of, we like get your humor and it's cool.
She is a really great coach because she always helps you learn the stuff you need to learn really fast.
One that was most symbolic of our team. It was a very tough game for us. At the end of it, a referee came up to us and said, never in all my experience of refereeing have a group of girls been so polite and gracious. And I thought, that is an enormous compliment to this team.
And every time he would get the ball, he would throw it down like a monkey.
Just nasty white shoes!
Briggs is at practice. When he taught us how to defend, he looked like a gorilla.
When he like went gorilla on us, like defending us.
He's so cheerful and happy.
And practice is very energetic.
Mr. Briggs is always very energetic and supportive.
Just how funny he is.
When we were at a game and someone scored a three-pointer right before halftime and he ran down and mimicked the entire thing.
My favorite memory of the coaches this season was how every time after a game, whether we won or lost, they gave us a good pep talk and made us feel good about what happened, no matter what it was.
A special message to Coach Mason and Mr. Briggs. I appreciate all the help you did. The fact that I had never played basketball before in my life before this is pretty cool. So yeah, thanks for teaching me.
Thanks coaches for a great year.
Thank you, Coach Briggs and Coach Mason.
Thank you guys for being such great coaches. You guys like motivated us a lot. Thank you.
Thank you so much for being such great coaches this year. You guys made us all better players, and I think we will improve with more years being a closer team.
It was a lot of fun, and I had fun working with everyone. Everyone was super nice and stuff, and I really like Miss Coach Mason and Coach Briggs. They were great coaches.
Thank you guys so much for making it awesome season for all of us, and it really added so much to my senior year, and I just had a great time.
Thank you guys for helping this season be the best.
You're the best coaches I could possibly have. Thank you.
I know you've heard this from me
millions of times, but you guys rock. You guys are amazing. I appreciate you guys so much. I thank you guys so much, and I can't wait for next season.
Thank you, and Mr. Briggs and Miss Mason, because you all know what you're all talking about, and you all know basketball, so it's really helpful, you know, for us. I don't even know what you're doing.
You guys are really great. Thanks for coaching us this year, and hopefully all the years I've been here.
Oh, wow. So just bigger steps for the future. Most of you won't be professional athletes, I hate to tell you, but just hold on to the memories that you have from this and let that be an experience for you. Don't be scared to try something. Don't be scared to just do something, just to do it. You never know what it could become. Keep in touch with each other. I think that's really important. And really, at the end of the day, just be good people. That's really what's important, is being a good person.
I just want to say thank you so much. It's an old saying, and it's sort of cliched, but I think it's cliched for a reason, and that's that those girls taught me so much more than I think I taught them. It was an incredible season, and I'm really excited about next season. So we could go out there and try again and keep trying to get better.